looking forward to is, like, apart from it being a new building, but there's going to be loads and loads of new facilities to use without it.
The favourite thing I'm looking forward to is that the new school is going to have the Cumbernauld Theatre and its own recording studio for all the music and drama that we do.
Works have commenced on the brand new Cumbernauld Academy and Theatre. This represents a £34.5 million investment. It is going to be a first-class resource, not just for the young people who will use it on a daily basis, but for the wider community.
I'm delighted to be at Cumbernauld Academy this morning to launch the investment in the new facilities of the school and the Cumbernauld Theatre. The government's supporting this project in partnership with North Lanarkshire Council, and it's about investing in 21st century education facilities to make sure the young people of Cumbernauld Academy have a world-class education. And it's a fantastic and exciting opportunity for these young people and for Cumbernauld.
So now we're able to use the construction of the new school as a focus for a number of projects within the school and a number of learning activities. We're very, very excited about all the opportunities afforded to us here in North Lanarkshire.